This is the age of science. The opportunities are enormous. Hi, I'm Joaquin Ruiz, Dean of the College of Science, and I welcome you to the University of Arizona. There are all kinds of issues going on right now in these labs that by the time the students come out of college, they will see applications that they'll be able to tell the folks, gee whiz, I was doing that when I was a freshman. We're really addressing grand challenges that are affecting our society in a way that few places can. And the students come and say, well, I think they can be done. And they usually do it, right? In the space sciences, our undergraduate students, as an example, were involved in driving the machinery that was controlling the Phoenix mission when it landed in Mars to figure out if there was life in Mars. All of our distinguished faculty members are engaged in teaching. So we're not one of those institutions in which the best researchers never see a student or only teach graduate students. All of our researchers, the very best researchers, are in the lab, are in the classroom. The science now is so complex that the only way we can make a difference in it is by doing it with teams. So it's actually a really social environment. You become part of a small community of scholars that are dealing with a particular topic. So your world becomes smaller. The other important thing about this small world is that it becomes more important to you because then all of a sudden, the faculty member that drives a whole program gets to know you. I wanted to be a philosopher. So I got sick and I missed the entrance exam to philosophy. And the next one was chemistry, and I said, sure. And then I became a chemist. That's how my life went. Well thought out. And all the students should be that way. I am Joaquin Ruiz, Dean of the College of Science. Be part of the U of A. I want the Oscar. No. Okay, I hope that was okay. Was that okay?